Hey guys, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. I did some leveling of our stuff. So I actually took the favorite deputy all the way up to level 4. I was going to stop at 3 because the strength at 7 is really what I wanted, because that makes it stronger than this. And we got there, but there was a boost to magic and a form change extender, which I really like the hammer. And so we leveled it up one more time, and this will probably be where we sit for a while. Again, I always worry that if we level up one Keyblade too much, any new Keyblades we get just aren't going to be worth it anymore. So we'll probably stay here for a while and not level up our Keyblade. We synthesized a couple of items, mostly just an AP boost. We got one of those. Bought and sold some items. Took care of that real quick. Wait, hang on. Did it say there were new items since I literally just looked? Let's see if what's new. What is pulsing shards? Already? Okay. Whatever. So yeah, that's what we did. Oh, we also change our equipment a little bit. So we got a snowman rosette there. And then we got the... gave him the mask rosette. And think that may have been it for... Oh, we gave Goofy the star shield over the clockwork shield plus or whatever it was. So yeah, that's where we're at right now. I actually haven't saved yet. Should probably go ahead and do that, you know, whatever. How many levels did we get? We were at 18 when we last saved. 22. We've gotten 4 levels since being in Arendelle. That is pretty good. More pillars.
That spin trick you did should work again.
Okay. So what are we trying to do exactly? Looks like there's a gap right there. Oh, it's not stopping. Okay. Oh, I see. Here we go. Do I not? Oh, okay. Aha! Nope. What? Come on. I want glide so bad. What do we have here? Ah, Barnyard Sports. We haven't done any of those yet. Maybe I'll do a bonus episode of that at some point. Let's see. So, that opened that. There's another way over that way as well, though. Can I go up, though? No, probably not, huh? I'm guessing this is the way we want to go. No, this is where we came from, isn't it? We've already gotten this one, right?
Let's see.
Yep, I already got this one. So, already been here before. And I already got that across the way, so I'm guessing we gotta do this again. What? Nothing, huh? Okay. How about you? Still nothing, okay. Interesting. I'm showing dead ends on my map. Huh. Yeah. Is it back the way we came? Is that what changed?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sora, you can climb this.
There might be something up there.
Well, then let's go. How would I... Yeah. Oh, right. There's a way to do this, and I don't remember. I think it's like this. Yep. There it is. Nice. Oh, boy. Okay. Gotta keep this fight going so I can stay in the air.
Let's
get my hyper hammer. Okay. Stop, stop, stop. We're good. We're good, Sora. Oh, that's what I wanted. That was what I wanted, right? Oh, no, I'm up here. Good. Okay. Man, I'm really appreciating this form change extender, because this is sticking around for a long time. which gives me plenty of time. Maybe not plenty of time, but gives me some time to... Oh man, that feels so good. To get the drill punch going, which refills that form change. I love it. This is good. This is real good. I like this. I'm really enjoying this Keyblade. This is just because it's three different weapons. It doesn't have that ridiculous ending move that with Pegasus the other one had. Alright, let's go ahead and use the finisher so I don't waste Flare Force. Oh, he was out of reach. Okay. Good to know that they can be out of reach. Then we'll come over here and Flare Force. And get him. Nice. Man, coming here underleveled was a really good idea. And I think after this, we'll probably go back to Twilight Town and maybe do like a chill episode. I don't know. I'm still deciding on what will and will not be bonus episodes. I don't think going back to Twilight Town will be a bonus episode, because I'd guess that there will be somewhat important things we can do there that'll be more than just mini games and whatnot. Okay, this is it, right? Nothing else appeared because of that. I want to make sure I look around. Looking around for lucky emblems as well. I really botched that. I have peanut butter in my mouth. Lucky emblems. Okay. No. What is... Oh, I know what this is. Let's make this happen. Gosh, this is so cool. Yeah, we don't want that falling on us. Ooh, that hurts bad. I can't heal. Oh, my Koopa coin! Not that expensive, but it's still annoying because I would have just healed myself, but I can't. I gotta buy another Koopa coin. Koopa. I mean, I guess the reality is thanks, Moogles, for saving me. For saving my bacon. Give me that good bacon saving. You know what I want? There it is. Got him. That was awesome. Got Risk Dodge for that too, which I don't like the name of. It sounds risky, but all right, let's see what Risk Dodge is. I actually can't afford it. Wow. Circle right after an enemy breaks your guard to perform a variety of special evasive actions. You can counter chalk or risk dodging while pressing X. All right, well. As you guys can see, my combat style does not have that much finesse, so... I'm pretty satisfied without that. I don't know how useful these things are. I mean, they have money in them sometimes. Yeah, see, the Mithril Gem. Okay, that just convinced me right there. That Mithril Gem just convinced me. Did I do this? I don't think I did this. I don't remember if I did that. I did not. Dang it. There we go. Oh, well, up we go. Man, and they made all this from the shards of Elsa's ice well, huh?
That seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
I don't think that's going to be the case, Donald, just to be clear here. Okay, we've got three directions to go in the upper tier. These are way fun. But I'm guessing that's the way they want us to go. That's what we have behind here. Come on. There we go. That wall back there looked like one we could run up, too. The amount of fire things that we have here Just again, in the ice level, just looks so.
Try this.
Are there any more? Did I just hyperhammer like the worst possible moment? Yeah, it looks like I did. Okay. Nope, not that direction. Oh, they're all. Oh, did miss one. Got him, though. It's okay. Okay, they're all slidey holes. Let's just pick one, then. Ah.
This must be the exit.
I see. If this must be the exit, I'm gonna go check out, go back and check out the other ones. I'm glad that they put that little thing in there that Goofy just clearly is like, this is the exit, so look around other places if you want. Oh, well, I'll show you guys what happens after this. What's gonna, I'm sure gonna be a wild combat with this many Mary Poppins. This is okay. Whoa. Stay airborne.
Go get him.
All right, this is the last one. It actually, I mean, it took a while, but it wasn't as difficult as I thought it might be. Nothing? I get nothing for that? I mean, other than experience, I guess? I literally get nothing for that, alright. Well, let's try the other one now. I'm probably gonna lead off with a, shot lock thing. See how that goes. Interesting. What do we have here? This is a very different arena. Where do you see a lucky emblem, my Donald? I don't see one. Unless it's like looking downward, maybe? Is this whole thing a lucky emblem, maybe? It's a possibility. We'd have to get a... Oh, I bet you that's exactly what this is. I bet you we have to get a... all the way to the top of these pillars and look down. No? Maybe not. Because the highest one is not that high up. Oh, come on, we can land on that, can't we?
Yep.
No, apparently we cannot. Okay. Well, that was a disappointing room, to say the least. I'm sure the lucky emblem is... somewhere I can see and I've just missed it. I'll take one more cursory search. And Donald said it was right around here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Let's see. Yes.
Awesome. Okay. Now we'll go to the exit. Oh, we haven't even checked that dark amulet yet, huh? Really? Really? I gotta be on the ground? Okay. So let's go ahead and check the dark amulet. Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing, but it grants boost in dark as well. I think that might actually be better. Yeah. And then we'll give Donald, or we'll give Goofy, I mean. Those are the same. We'll give him the rosette. Actually, we want the Thunder one, because it's Larxene's place here. And we'll load these guys back up with potions. Again, very useful stuff. Okay, now let's go ahead and head to the exit. A brief interlude. Now, my only question here is... there's one of these things in the back. What does this do, I wonder? Oh, it takes us down? Down to where? The middle tier, but why? Curiouser and curiouser. Or maybe this is the exit, and that, that dark energy thing is something else. Let's go look at that dark energy thing. Examine. Nope, that's the exit. Dang it. That's okay. I can wander around there later. How would they know that dark circle was the exit? I guess dark energy has been a portal for us before.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
How would you know?
Okay, come on.
Oh, probably because it's the only direction to go. That's fair. The North Mountain. Let's get a little save here. Oh, maybe it's not the only way to go. Interesting. We could backtrack. I wonder where that would take us. We're gonna go check that out in just a second here. Man, there are two things I want to backtrack to right now. Do we make this a little bit of a backtracking episode, guys? Just a little bit, just a smidgen of a backtracking episode? Just a cheeky little backtracking episode? I watch Will Overgaard, he's British, on Twitch. And he says cheeky. Back off. Alright, so we're gonna try and backtrack a little bit and see if there's anything over in this direction. Okay. This is fun. Is this the... Oh, okay. No, no! What have I done? Oh, no, it's okay. We can get back. Oh, I missed that. That's okay. We can run back up. Definitely going to do this again. We're going to come back down here in a second, though. Come on. Come on.
Take this.
There we go. What have we here? Is this just another game? Nice. Cell phone game. It is. Klondike Kid, okay. All that down there looks like where we came from. Like at the very beginning. I'm pretty sure that's all this is.
Emblem here.
I betcha there is. The question is where is said lucky emblem? I'm not going to take time to look. We backtracked a little bit. We're going to go ahead and head back. Do we go down a little bit farther even? Man. I mean, I don't want to, like, waste your time. No, okay, this is where we came from. We're good. Okay, we are going to backtrack a little bit into the labyrinth as well. We're going to see what's down that little area, and tell you what, if there's something, then you'll see me go to the labyrinth. But if we backtrack and it's nothing,
you know,
then we'll just come right back here and you guys won't have to wait for me wandering around. Okay, so we've come to the middle tier again, and we've been in the middle tier before. I don't know if we've been to this spot before. But it does look like this is a combat room. If people pop up, this is a new area. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go out and explore here for a little while and see what we can come up with. Oh, it's Flare Force. We have this option right away. Pretty nice. As well as World Blaster Blaze right away because we got a big boy here. Let's go and take this big boy out. My wife just sat down with me, and I wonder if she's recognizing that we're riding the Buzz Lightyear ride at Disneyland right now. She said there's a chair in the way. I put my feet up on a chair.
Get him!
Yeah, we're in Arendelle. My wife and I love Disney everything. In fact, we used to live about 10 minutes from Disneyland, and we would make very often, very common trips to Disneyland. I went probably once a weekish with friends or whatever else for about 5 or 6 years. She probably went every other to, you know, once a month-ish. But we did a lot of Disneylanding, and we love Disney. Our first date was at Disneyland. Our honeymoon was at Disney World. Like, it's just, we're Disney people, so there's going to be a lot in these Kingdom Hearts games that she'll recognize. She even said, is this Arendelle? It looks nothing like Arendelle, other than there's a lot of snow, and she knows Disney.
It's over!
My wife also said, and our daughter asks every single day what world you're in. Yeah, now that my kids are playing Kingdom Hearts, they want to have Kingdom Hearts conversations. Which is awesome, and I love it. It's great, except for they very often ask the exact same question over and over again. And I know they know the answer, they just want to have the conversation. So, that, on the other hand, gets a little bit frustrating from time to time. They are cute. Okay. Oh, is that another treasure chest? Nope. Is it another treasure chest? Or is that the same one? That's the same one. Oh, we have been here before. This is the same place. We're getting out of here. All right. I mean, there's new combat and there's new fighting. Oh, I bet you let they come. I bet they let you come back here to explore the middle tier labyrinth if you had missed anything in the labyrinth, which I don't think we did. I think that we got a good searching of the labyrinth. So, all right, I'll see you guys when we start heading back up the hill. All right, we're here. Let's head back up. We did a little bit of backtracking. And now we're immediately getting into combat.
We can do it. Come on.
We'll see how this goes. You know what? Let's just run up and see if they chase us. If they chase us, we'll find them up there. If they don't, then we're just going to keep going. Aha. Man, you can hear the... Like, every once in a while, the intro to... Turn around! No! Dang it. Every once in a while, the intro to... Let It Go just pops in the... Goodbye, Goofy! I just threw Goofy off a cliff! I straight up just threw Goofy off the cliff. Go get him! Hurls him to his death. Hopefully Goofy will come back up in a little bit. Sorry, Goofsters. My goofy friend. Oh man. Getting these weapons in an enclosed area is bad news for them. There. Oh, there's Goofy. I saw. There he is. Okay, what is this? The Guardian's Belt. Alright. That sounds like something that Goofy should wear. Let's see what it is, though. Guardian's Belt. A moderate boost in defense. It just gives our defense a boost of 3, so that's all. I think that everything we have... Like, I'd sacrifice one boost for the arrow and dark resistance and for the thunder resistance and whatnot, so... Yeah, oh! We have new abilities, too. I gotta check those. Always gotta make sure I'm checking our new abilities. Is it me that has a new ability? Nope. Is it Donald? Nope. Is it Goofy? Yep. Goofy's got hyper healing. Very nice. All right. You can see that if we screw this up at all, we slide all the way back down. For example, if we try and do something risky like this, come on, stay locked on. All right, now we're okay. We're still safe. Oh, bye, Goofy and Donald. Nope, I'm not chasing you. In fact, we're ignoring you guys. Where is out of here? Where is away? I want to go to the away now. Ow. Okay, fine. This is what you want. Kill you. Is this the away? That is not the away. Where am away place? Is this away place? Question mark? This is not away place. Is it over there? All the way over there, Z's? Wait, I saw a thing. Okay. I see what we have to do now. But first, okay, you know what? Let's flare force and see if we can take out some of these guys. There. Come on! Come on! No! Wrong way, you monster! No!
Why?
I'll see you guys again. No, it won't take that long. I'm not cutting. You have to watch this. It's right here. Calm down, you guys. Oh, I can just mark all the way over there. There we go. Okay. It's an elixir. I don't think this is the way we're supposed to be going, though. I think this is just like a bonus, I guess. I have no idea where we're supposed to be going right now. Where am direct correction? Oh, I said to go towards the Northern Lights. I don't know where those are, though, unfortunately. Wait, there are Northern Lights? Where? Wait! Oh! Okay. We did that thing. That's a thing. Yes! Here we go. We did it. Oh. Here we go. Have some. Later. Let's see if my wife recognizes this. It's the carousel in Fantasyland. Come on. Why this attacks people, especially attacks them with music, I don't know. Come on, where are we? She says she always got motion sick, which I'm sure that little image did not help. All right. Up, up, up we go. My wife just belched super loud, hoping that, but thankfully the microphone wouldn't pick that up. But I also decided just to tell you guys, so there we go. She says, which I'm not thrilled with. Okay. Are we literally going to listen to Let It Go again? Disney has made us watch, listen to Let It Go every single way that they possibly can. Oh my gosh, they are. Are we going to listen to the whole song? Oh, look how sad Goofy is. So, so sad. Sad Goofy.
What? That's Elsa's voice. Be the good girl you always
have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Okay, the thing with musicals is what makes a musical is that they don't know that they're singing. But the fact that Sora can hear her singing kind of throws that out the door. Olaf. This is shot for shot from the movie. I want that to hit. Oh, like Donald right in the face or something. Makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. You think they'd make this a mini game or something instead of just letting us sit here and listen to a 3-minute song or whatever? I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I love the song. I'm a nerd that way, but. We're just gonna gawk. Yeah, compared to the movie, the CG is not as good. Which, different engine, totally different in every way. It's hard to compare, but at the same time, like... Right, yeah, my wife says we know what it should look like, and we do. Yeah. She says it just looks lesser. We're literally listening to the entire song. Like that whole scene with hair. I'll say I'm a little bit disappointed with the long hair, especially with Rapunzel. Like, Rapunzel and Mother Gothel's hair. I mean, again, this is a huge game, and there's so much going on with it. So, I am not saying that they didn't do enough or it's not good enough or anything like that, but what I will say is that the hair specifically is just not as good as I think it could be. Oh, that looks really good, though. Not as good as it is in the movies and whatever else sometimes, which, again, hair is the least of your concern when you're making a video game. But when we're getting to Monsters, Inc. later, and we're going to have Sully there, and then with Rapunzel, with Mother Gothel's really big fluffy hair, and, of course, Rapunzel's, wow, like, feet upon feet of hair.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Let's go say hi, guys. Oh, Larxene says no.
Please spying on her now.
Oh, shut up, Larxene. I'm going to cut those hair horns off
Don't
your head.
Don't turn this around on us.
Larxene is a girl.
You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure.
My wife
though,
says those hands are man hands.
Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell.
My wife's throwing shade at Larxene right now, and I love her for it.
Unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Here's an idea.
It's still too
You've got a keyblade. She turned her back on you. Hit her really hard in the back of the head with your keyblade.
That's
she's
what
bad.
It become.
You know she's bad.
Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Shut up, Larxene.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make.
You literally
not
know
yours.
Nothing about her, Sora.
You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
But psh.
Larxene!
You want to help Sora. Her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
That's partially good advice. Like, don't go trying to be her hero. Try to be your friend. You know we can run up walls, right? Bye! I can just run up this cliff. So are we all the way at the bottom now?
Huh?
It's Goofy's hands
Goofy,
and Donald's butt.
Are you okay?
What does his zipper do? His hat zipper.
Good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
I feel like we haven't really cared about the order before this. Like, I feel like we've straight up told people that we're from different worlds many times before. Why is the order such a big deal now?
Huh?
Oh, that's bad news bears. That's an avalanche. We should probably be not there anymore. Oh yeah, Trinity Sled. Let's make this happen. Oh, let me control this. Come on. Turn that camera around and let me control it. What are in there? What are these Heartless? Sledding down the mountain. Avoid the Heartless's attacks as you slide your way toward the foot of the mountain. Use L to move and circle to jump. Bumping into obstacles or getting knocked back toward the oncoming avalanche by the Heartless's ice breath will cost you HP. Collect HP prizes to recover when you get the chance. Let's make this happen.
It's closing in.
His wife said they look like marshmallows. We're closing in. Okay. We got this. How do we got this? Oh! All I can do is jump right now.
Watch out.
Those guys look so cool. They remind me of, like the ice dragons or zombie dragons from Warcraft 3. How? I don't know how to dodge other than just... There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out of here. Oh, here comes another one. Okay, now we're getting to a bad news time. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Oh! Nice, nice. Good work. Oh, there's another. Okay, and here comes another boy on the side here. Oh! You stay away. No! Oh, jeez. Why can't I use my Keyblade to just hit them? Ow. Yep, 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 yep. Okay. Get out of here, you dumb snow frost dragons. Oh, now we got three. Okay. Hugot! Yo! Whoa! Good work. Oh, ow. Nope. Okay. Ow. Dang, ow. There's nothing we can do right now. To be clear, I can't heal. I can't use an item. I can't do anything. And it's said to do things to collect recovery items, but I haven't been able to do anything. Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh. Yeehaw! This is rad. We're landing back on the shield to keep going. We sure are. Aw, yeah. Oh, now this is what I'm talking about. Oh, dang. Alright. Ooh. Ah! Nice. Man, I didn't get the boost there, though. There was a boost thing there.
Wow.
Ow. That's okay, actually. Shut up, Donald. You want to steer? He probably does, actually.
This is great.
Sudden change of attitude from being chased with ice dragons in fear of death to, this is great. This is what I'm talking about, guys. Gosh, these games are fun. It's just pure fun. I love this. Like, I bet you if we really wanted to, we could stop and, like, turn around and trudge back up the mountain. But really, why would we want to stop right now? Oh, I missed that. I missed that hardcore. Ow! Shut up! I'm sorry, Goofy. I should never tell you that. You're my favorite, Goofy. Tell Donald. It's our secret. Oh, this looks dangerous. Ow. Ow.
Watch where you're going.
Shut up, Donald.
Sora? Wow.
I'm sorry, Goofy. It's a good thing they can't actually hear me.
All right.
Yeehaw! Dukes of Hazzard style. I don't even know what these orbs do. Are those focus orbs? I think those are focus orbs. Here we go. Oh, back to the ice dragons. Now do we get to fight them? Yeah, we do. Ow. Ow. Here we go. Nope, maybe not. Okay. Okay. You gotta let me close to you if you want me to fight you, okay? Here. Have some. Sure you don't like fire, right? You're made of ice. There we go. Hey, stay still. Am I locked on? Oh, I wasn't locked on anymore. That's a problem. Ooh, I broke his tail. Give me a hungry stone for it. How about Hyper Hammer? Alright. Let's see how they like this. Frost Gem. Break another tail. Alright, those ground slams aren't gonna work great against these flying creatures, Sora. Ow. Thanks, Donald. Sorry I said shut up earlier. But honestly, sometimes you really need to shut up, Donald. Nice. Come on. Dang it. Man, these guys comboing with each other really well. All right. Let's take the flying boy down here. Yeah, you're the one that I want. How about your tail? I want that tail. Tails give us items. Nope. Oh! Oh! Well, now that you're in the ground, this should be fun. Where'd you go? There we go. Get back over here. Yeah, coming down to my level was not a good idea on your guys' part.
My shield's running.
When you guys want to help me out here? Thanks. Where are you guys? There you are. You're almost down. One down. Awesome. I don't want a blaster blaze anymore. I just want to fight. Last one. Your friends are dead. Don't you think you should probably, like, be running away or something? You don't know anything. You're just a heartless. Got him. Double flight? Ooh, what is double flight? Double flight. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. Double. It's a double jump. You guys can just call it a double jump. You don't have to give it a fancy name.
Oh.
Huh?
Really? They're causing another avalanche? I love the way Goofy runs. Didn't quite have the time to jump on a shield there, huh? Alright. It's okay. I mean, I think we had plenty of time, but whatever.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And
it's
look,
Olaf.
Black. Ah, just like my buttons. Hmm?
That, do I have a snow hat now?
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Oh, it's his foot. Spiky grass.
Was that a snowman?
Oh, that Olaf Waddle.
Huh? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Walking and talking.
Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Yeah, idiot. All right. We're going to call this an episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. No Moogle. I was going to look around and see if we had a Moogle. Next time, we may do a little bit of cooking. But other than that, we're just gonna end it right there. We'll see you guys next time. What level are we now? 24. Also, wait. I don't want your garbage risk dodge. Get out of here. There it is. Whee! We can jump so high. All right, see you guys later.